What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we're reacting to Camila Cabello. Today we're listening to her two latest singles off her new album Romance, that's supposed to come out probably before the end of this year. I think it might come out in November. Y'all, I'm trying to catch up, but this is a whole new era of Camila that I'm so ready for. So the first one we're going to react to is Cry For Me. I haven't listened to that in full, so we're just going to see how that goes. Y'all already know the volume's going to be low because of copyright. I like the visual thumbnail for this, like the tears. Oh. Okay. I like that there's the guitar in the back. Okay. This is new. Okay. Die for me. This is the kind of music I would hear in like Forever 21. Like, you know how they play stuff like all the time, Forever 21. But yeah. Okay. Okay. I like this new voice angle that she's doing. I'm gonna learn the lyrics at some point, y'all. Oh, animated audio, that's what it is. Okay. We die for me. Okay, so Cry For Me, I feel like it's something that is meant for radio for the youngins, because y'all know I'm 22, so yeah, me and Camila are like the same age. This is weird, which is weird. I feel like the team is trying to do dual releases and try to see which song sticks, because that's what they did last time. The Havana and OMG, Havana got it, and then Never Be the Same and Real Friends, and then Never Be the Same was it. So I think with Easy and Cry For Me, they're trying to see which one sticks, so that way it could be the second single. Because I think Shameless and Liar are both singles, because they both got videos. So yeah, let's just see how this goes. All right, let's react to Easy next. I think Easy is a ballad. Anything else? It told me that I'm indecisive. Fickle, but I try to hide it. Anything else? Anything else? It told me that I overthink. Tell her what a good thing. Anything else? Why are you describing me, Camila? Damn. Somebody else? My mind. Damn, she really speaking her truth. Her ex must have hurt her. My God.
Seems so easy.
Okay, guys, I had to cut parts of this review because doggone copyright. So, Easy, I like it more than Cry For Me, because, you know, she has one of those ballads that really hits you, and this really just hit me, because it reminded me of the last situation that I was in. My goodness. But anyway, let me know which one of the two you guys really liked. I honestly liked Easy more. What do you guys think we're going to get out of this album? Honestly, I'm looking forward to it and to see what she has going for this new era. And I know she's supposed to be on SNL tonight, so I'll probably react to that tomorrow because I have to close tonight. Anyways, you girl, peace out. My love, have a good weekend. Bye.